plenty of these acorns left, so the nut just comes out.
Maggots are actually edible.
It's really nice.
That would have taken a month. Let's do that a few more times.
The honesty of these folks, I don't think they've ever done it in their lives. They read about it in a book somewhere, and they said, I'm going to adopt that as my story, as the way that I do it.
Like in a big bunch.
The premise I'm always working on, you're on the move, you're on foot.
Look at that. My secret space. Nobody's allowed to see it unless you're a member. You don't have cooties.
It's going to be interesting to see what we do today. What I'm trying to mimic is being out in the woods, being out on the move. This smells good. Yeah, that's fantastic. Like a dark coffee roast. Decaf coffee. That's what it tastes like.